You're saying this only to make me go.
I'm saying it because it's true. Inside of us, we both know you belong with Victor. You're part of his work, the thing that keeps him going. If that plane leaves the ground and you're not with him, you'll regret it. Yeah. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon and for the rest of your life.
But what about us?
We'll always have Paris. We didn't have, we lost it until you came to Casablanca. We got it back last night.
When I said I would never leave you.
And you never will. But I've got a job to do, too. Where I'm going, you can't follow. What I've got to do, you can't be any part of. Ilse, I'm no good at being noble, but it doesn't take much to see that the problems of three little people don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. Someday you'll understand that. Now, now. He's looking at you, kid.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Never seen that one before.
How about you return the last one I lent you first?
I'll go grab it. I'll be right back.
Thing that will rejoice.
I must have left it at my apartment. I'll get it to you next time, I swear.
Yeah, it's fine. Who is that girl?
That bombshell? She just transferred here from another school. So I'll get this back to you next week.
Oh, what? Yeah, sure. It's fine.
Nice
picture. Beautiful girl, just a gorgeous mixture of all that lies under those big blue skies. My heart cries, beautiful girl, you're a dazzling Eiffel, beautiful girl.
Wait, I mean, what time do you want to meet up? Like, yeah, I have class. So
hey,
like,
excuse me. On. Sorry, have you seen a brunette in a red dress around here anywhere?
Oh, you mean her?
Oh, yeah, thanks.
Hey. Oh, hi.
I think you left this at the coffee shop this morning.
Oh, wow, thanks.
I'm Peter, by the way.
Kate. That will
rejoice. There you are. I've been looking everywhere for you.
Peter's my girlfriend, Sam. Sam, this is Peter. He was nice enough to return the letter you wrote to me. I left it in the coffee shop this morning. I'm always forgetting things.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Nice to meet you, Peter. I think we're gonna be late for dinner, though. We should really go.
Thank you again. Bye.
Bye.
I watched this last night. It was really good.
Wow, returning it on time as well. Yeah, it's a classic.
So, I know it's not really up your alley, but The Labyrinth is playing tonight at the Red Vic. You want to go with me?
Yeah, actually, I could do that.
Great, meet you there at 7?
Sounds good.
Such a sad love, deep in your eyes, a kind of pale jewel, open and closed within your eyes. I'll place the sky within your eyes. There's such a cruel heart, beating so fast in search of new.